in advance of the NASCAR Chicago Street Race. Last night, Jack